How to get the some chords, and I only chopped out the first one that I used, that one right there. It's like bling. So this is what gave it that like funky, that is crazy to me. I put some delay on it. This just reminds me of like NBA Jam 98, and then we had these sound effects. These sound effects, I made these from a plugin. Something like that. Here's the bass line.